It is just 2 weeks for the National Environment Act of 2019 to come into force. The act, among other things, introduces the express penal scheme for non-compliance to environmental laws and prevents degradation through payment of monetary penalties.
Police and the enforcement are now doing according to their interest or according to what becomes clear at that moment, simply because the whole world has become so political.
Under the express penal scheme, the offender will be required to pay a fine within the prescribed period and in a specific bank. While meeting stakeholders that include religious leaders, bar owners, taxi operators, among others, Herbert Buyondo, a member of the Health Committee in the Interreligious Council of Uganda, noted that there is no way NEMA, together with KCCA, can implement this act without sensitizing Ugandans about the act.
I don't think that 1st of April, with the noise pollution and all this chaos, without sensitization, we will be successful. My request is a pause. We do sensitization. I'll support you.
The vice chairperson of the Uganda Taxi Operators Federation, Mustafa Mayambala, vowed not to adhere to the act as taxi operators since it contains harsh penalties and that they were not consulted for them to put in their input.
Ngatuchimanyi, jamateka begakole wanga, mabite gakwatagana na bantu, gabira mafu.
So when you start to implement this, when you had agreed of a noise mapping, it will be a breach of an agreement. And when you breach, then you shall also take the other course. You shall be like, you fight me, I fight you back.
We know that the Constitution guarantees everybody right to worship, but also it guarantees every citizen of this country right to clean and healthy environment, devoid of, among other things, noise pollution.
In response, the Deputy Executive Director of the Kampala Capital City Authority, Engineer David Luyimbazi, noted that they will continue to look into this act, but vowed to ensure that it penalizes those who violate wetlands, riverbanks, and lake shores.
Our environment is under severe distress. Everyone is littering. Everyone is polluting, either by noise, garbage, and all. And it is costing the city a lot of money and resources. This express penalty scheme will assist the authority reduce on the nugatory expenditure it incurs in the process of trying to correct the mistakes that are avoidable.
The new environmental express penalty scheme for all environmental breaches where an individual or company found in breach will be fined an express penalty ranging between 6 million and 6 billion shillings. This law comes into force on the 1st of April 2023. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.